So today we're going to try out this new little game that we backed on Kickstarter. Girl Genius Adventures in Castle Heterodyne. Now, I'm pretty familiar with the story of Girl Genius. I haven't read all the novels or anything, but I've been following the comic for quite some time. So I'm familiar with the story, but I really didn't look at this game. Like, I have no idea what this game is about, so this is going to be fun. So far going through it, it feels a little bit like it's in beta as far as options. I'm not sure why they even have some of these options, because you can't change them, but... so they might be doing a better version of this later, but here we are on version release 1.0.4. Story mode. Let's see. We'll go with this one. Oh, okay, I think I know what this game's gonna be. We're gonna be fixing the castle. Leftovers. Sounds like a normal day, right? There she is. Yeah, my name is Clay. All right, so I can move around with my mouse. And it's WASD for another movement. Oh, that's not jump. Okay. So spacebar is roll forward. Is there a jump key? I don't even know. Thank you. statue has a wrench. Right. Is there any way to jump? Oh, there's a tutorial. It's not unlocked. That's fun. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Where'd the controls go? Here we go. Options. Controls. I don't see a jump button. So we can't jump then. That's fun. Oh, evade is space. Okay. That's what that is. Alright. And then shift is run. Alright. I don't think we need that too much. Okay. Really look up there. Okay. I have a weapon. Okay. Radial menu. Oh, that's tab. Okay. What's this thing? Alright. Nice. Ah, castle. What are we gonna do with you? Alright, let's collect all the- Ooh, what's this? Faustus Heterodyne, one of your ancestors. Probably scary, because he's a Heterodyne. Can I, like, die? It won't let me fall down there. Okay, good to know. Away. Okay, can't go that way. I go around. Sorry, Wilhelm. I'll be back in a minute. Anything here? Guest book. Yep. All right. Give me that axe, man. Let me wield that. Well, these. can't smash these. I can smash these. Oh, these things anyway. Gears and... Oh, they're Jaegers. They're Jaeger statues. Okay. I don't know if that's faster or not. Hey, Wilhelm. Yeah, once or twice. An hour for my entire life. Kitchen duty. Blunt force trauma. Yes, it is. Oh, hey! It's, I forget everyone's names. They're her parents, basically. Her adopted parents. That painting up there. Okay. Who complained about my cooking? Oh no. Terraps. Dodge roll. Okay. That one, right? I'm used to my World of Warcraft controls. Who else we got up here? We got the clays. And what's this? Oh! Oh! Okay. All kinds of little Easter eggs. Oh! Hey! Yes, you can look here. That's right. That's the name. Say goodbye. Sparks, man. Goes all the way down to the dime. Okay. Did you need that? I hope you didn't need that, Wilhelm. Thank you. on. Sprockets and widgets and stuff. Oh my. Door open. Heterodyne family crest. She got hers on her? Yeah. Another one. Jump down. Springboards. That's for later, I guess. Oh, okay. If I'm supposed to jump down, it'll give me a different interface option. I didn't see which way she went. Oh, there we go. I probably can't bust rocks yet with this. Sproing? Are we at the kitchen yet? Guess who? Oh dear. Thank you. Oh, that's handy. Tea? Okay. So he just walks around like. He can't go in there right now. Alright, and then T to put him away again. What do I got here? Regimator. Well, that's a dingbot spot. Okay. Can I climb? Nope, it's not for climbing. Oh, there's a book to read. And one reason you shouldn't. Anything that they walked us past here? Okay. I feel like I should know who that guy is. Tell me all your hints. No trespassing. Bloody knives. Okay. This goes up too, I bet. So, oopsie. Okay, let's build a new one, I guess. down. Okay. All right. Don't know yet which way is the most efficient to do these. We're gonna go get the other guy. What was the way back up? Oh, that way. Controls are kind of nice, pretty fluid, even though I'm not really used to them, it's fairly intuitive. Just have to retrain myself from other bad habits. Sergeant Blueberry. Oh. 12 of them. Okay. Good to know. Alright, I'm probably gonna want that back down at some point. Okay, I think maybe? I'm not sure. Seems I'll figure it out when I get there, I guess. Is that the way I came in? That's the way I came in. Okay. And... okay, where am I? Yeah, I'm on. That's what I needed it done for. Gotta have spatial memory for these puzzles, I guess. Which is not a talent that I have. I'll get there eventually. Not as fast as you people can visualize stuff in your heads. It's not that way. It bugs me not being able to jump, though. big red button. And I can do there. Okay. Okay. Little puzzle. Oh, okay, interesting. I've got it. Turn around. Ouch. And then I hit the B key when I think I'm ready. That's cute. Castle told me. Well, it is a kitchen. So I can't go back then. Interesting. Oops. Dining room. Which way did he go? I didn't see. Anything I can use? Cha-ching. That do? I have no idea. There we go. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna need that for. I have a feeling Moloch didn't go this way. Okay, it's a shortcut back. Hmm. forward, not back. I don't know. I might have to do something else first. Okay. Block puzzle, I guess. Oh, it can only move within this framework. Press E to escape back. Nothing else? Alright. What is it exactly that I need to do here? I'm trying to open a way? Oh, I'm trying to open a way. That's what. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna pull this way. That's pretty well out of the way. Okay. Dingbot puzzle. Okay, T. Do go right wall theory. Okay, nothing here. That's not open yet. Okay. So I can probably just, yeah, I don't have to go back to her to close out of that. Can I damage these guys? Oh yeah, I can. Oh, it's just a chicken. Okay then. So T lets me switch between the Dingbot and the mistress. Alright. Do 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 do. It's a thing. Look at that, a thing. I did the thing. Hello. This floaty stuff. Kapow. Smash and grab. Mm-hmm. Open that. Huh. Okay. That closed the thing. And that changed a thing. Alright. Do I heal? Okay. Oops. All right. So we've got the range advantage. Okay. Now, where was that? So we open something and then we close something else. So I don't know. Okay, I think I get it. Okay. Let's go back around, do... Oh, okay. Was it this one? I don't think that's the one. Yeah, that's not the one. Change that for now. Okay. Yeah, I know what it's gonna do, I think. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if that helps me. That's I didn't open up, did it? Just this one? Yeah. Okay. We definitely got stuff. That's a thing. It's like a dingbot puzzle, I guess. Oh. Nope, it's just a treasure box. There's a puzzle with three locks. Okay. Ouch. Oh, I see. I got three lives on this. Opened a thing. Now I gotta go let my mistress out. Or she's gotta let herself out, I guess. Does that help me yet? Let him loose. Who's this? Buck is Heterodyne, yeah. Makes sense. Another book. Assuming you can survive that many of them, right? Your best. Not sure how to recall the jigsaw. Percussive maintenance. Chickens do. Alright, let me see this stuff we passed. That is a whole other. This isn't. Yeah. This isn't the way I came out. This is why we explore everything. I have no idea what I'm gonna use these things for, but I have them. Don't have any additional clues from right here. Oh, that works. Secret room of death. Do not enter. I need to blow up. That's good. This one open? Not right now. Chicken. Nope, that didn't knock it over. Okay. This way. Hey, Moloch, catch! Come on. These things are hard to aim.
No, don't do that. Don't. Blow up.
Come on. Just let me blow it. Let me hit it that way. Can't seem to get lined up. Oops. Okay. Okay. You gotta wait until they hatch. And it still didn't go where I wanted it to. Nope. I don't know then. I just hit it? No, I don't do it. Okay. I think it wanna follow me up here and go in there in the secret room of death. Do I want to go in the secret room of death? I do not know. I molt. I did nothing. That's not where I was before, is it? Oh, wait, no? I'm pretty sure that's not where I was before, but I'm gonna have to try it. Like story bits. Moloch runs in there. No, not Moloch runs in there. Oh, this is backstory. Yeah. Okay. So if you don't know the story, you can read it in these. Heterodyne. Okay, whatever. That was not what I wanted to do. Alright, one more look around from here. What else can I blow up here? Can I just get it to follow me and... Oh, there's a thing. Okay. Yep. Okay, space case right here. Oh, I can't do that while I'm in danger, apparently. And I really need to figure out how to heal. That's my menu. Got it. I know it says something about potion here, but I don't think I have any of those yet. Where was it? Yeah. have no idea how to heal. I might not be able to. Let's... Okay. It's a thing. What a thing it is it? Ooh. Checked out the radial menu. Recall, there we go. Okay, good to know. How do I use his powers? Oh, okay. There's the other click. Oh, okay. Nice. And then right click again to. What we got? Oh, that's fun. Anything else I need to do in here? Let's look. Oh, wait. Where's my... It doesn't keep it. I have to put it back on every time. I could have just hit recall. Whatever. Okay, no. That turned him off? Oh, yeah. That's why he moved. Bare necessities. Runzinzer, are you gonna tell me how to heal? Le quiere más. go in there yet. Come on. Who we got? Oh, yeah, okay. It behind us just to be on the safe side. Yeah, it does that. Or maybe. It's too bad these aren't voice acted. I would love to hear what the castle actually sounds like. Like, I've got a voice for it in my head, but... Can you please tell me how to heal? Oh my gosh. Coffee machine. Okay. We got stuff. More stuff. Interesting. Oh. Sure. Whatever it is, I can't make it. Not yet. Well, I tried. Do 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 stuff. Oh, that's just a prop. Can't break those. Okay. Stained glass. What are the odds do you think that we're gonna fall through that at some point? Yeah, there are cats like that in here. Is that how you open that? Please tell me that's where I rest. It's locked. I can't read it yet. Interesting. What kinds of little stories? But that's not how I heal. Excerpt from Revenge of the Weasel Queen, Book 1. Yeah. Okay. Scroll this one. See winter. Okay. Well, I still have no idea how to heal up. Do I just like game over to heal up? You're tempting me, aren't you, Cass? Oh, look. It's Klaus. Someone's, if he has time to speak. I don't know if, I don't know if I agree. I don't think I've gone over there yet. Did I look at these paintings yet? Mad science. Oh! That's a flashback. Okay. I definitely have not gone over here yet. Dost thou even lift? Oh, that lady. Okay. Yeah, these are Easter eggs. These probably wouldn't be in the actual castle. Nothing in here. It's just a big empty room. Can't even read the book. Nope. I cannot. I wonder if the arena will teach you how to heal. I'm not doing that right now, though. Let's look at the coffee machine. I should have done that first, apparently. I only get two. Okay. Oh, there we go. Upgraded it once. Chewing bark. I mean, cinnamon is bark, right? But you need that, okay. I guess that's refilled. And then. Okay, here we go. Can I just spacebar it? Yeah, spacebar will work. Alright, we refill it. Does it just auto-save? Yeah, looks like. Alright.